with this lab. This is actually a brand new facility that they refurbished. This building here, when I was a student, it wasn't really even in existing. It was kind of here, but it wasn't really being used. So they refurbished it, did it brand new. And in 2009, it opened where this brand new lab we have. And we try and mimic what goes on in a community pharmacy day to day. There's over-the-counter, like self-care kind of recommendations where you can decide whether or not a product's appropriate for a patient with a little case. There's also little activities built in to verify prescriptions, be it IV drugs, be it prescription drugs that we kind of take you out about in the lab. You also have to call the physicians, which are kind of in the back room here where you learn how to talk to physicians professionally. We learn whether or not there's drug interactions and how to professionally deal with issues that we would see day to day in a community pharmacy. The program itself is an accelerated program. It's 34 months, and it's specifically broke down into years 1, 2, and 3, where classes get professionally, obviously a little bit more involved and tougher, but also the activities that the students have to do every semester, they kind of build on what you need to do as a day-to-day pharmacist with lab activities, with other labs that we have built in the curriculum that focus on how to properly take a blood pressure, how to check blood glucose levels, and how to do other things that community pharmacies and ambulatory and hospital pharmacists have to do on a day-to-day basis. If you're thinking about coming here, if you're thinking about becoming a pharmacist, this program is a great place to be because you can do it in a shorter amount of time. It only takes 2 years and 10 months. Everything's condensed. You don't take any days off. I'm not gonna lie, it's a pretty difficult program in terms of the pace. I liken it when I talk to admission students where the jump from high school to undergrad, it's kind of like that jump from undergrad to this in terms of the pace at least. But you have faculty here who totally care, who are invested in you guys. You have faculty who are from this area. I'm from Springfield, but I still kind of count that as I'm kind of around here, and I'm invested in this area. I'm invested in pharmacy, and I haven't stopped since I got here. This program's great for me because I haven't left. So I started here in 2008 as a student, and now I'm a full-time faculty member here. So that's the kind of atmosphere it is around here. In the lab itself, we have former students who come in and who help us precept the lab, students who just graduated a year or two ago, 2 years ago, where they kind of walk around and they help out. They don't want to leave because of the environment that is around here. This program is great because of all the hospitals and all of the community pharmacies that are in Worcester, and even in Springfield and Boston. Those are both less than an hour away on both sides here. So you have an opportunity to be connected to some of the greatest healthcare in the country, at least in New England. It's right here.